What up, everybody? Can't be back again with some more NHL 17 Be a Pro Goalie with our goalie, Greg Goldberg. We're back in the AHL, and we're starting our first game today with the Ontario Reign. So, I don't remember exactly how everything fucking went down last time. I'm sorry, yesterday I couldn't do shit. I had to, couldn't do a game. I had to do shit for my, shit for school, so. Alright, let's get into it.
It's a wonderful.
And hopefully, I should be able to get a World of Tanks video done tonight as well. I know I've haven't
Ontario's
done much of the war videos lately, but
the first play.
I've school takes priority right now.
Get back to the bases.
All right, he takes the puck. Oh, we got the puck
the
back.
Control the play in their own end. Nicely into the
okay,
zone.
Towards the net. Somebody
takes that pass and
oh,
the save.
Come on,
there.
Easy. Easy save there. And then easy takeaway.
Great job on a cut pass. Picked up in the attacking zone. Slid to Umberger. Let's it go.
Oh my gosh, how did that not one not go in? Oh. I'm covering that. I don't know how
and
that didn't go
the
in.
Third voice of our crew, the man in the coldest place, eyesight, Ray Ferraro.
Because there's a little room, but I had to worry about that man in front as well.
High winning percentage, way more wins than losses. He's made enough saves that gives his team a chance to get their feet underneath
him. All
right,
there we go, out of the zone.
Well. But he's been pretty consistent this year. We'll see if the opposition can get somebody in his eyes tonight.
Go, good forecheck. Somebody go to the front.
Thanks very much, Ray.
38, fight for it. Fight for it, 38. Oh!
Good pickup.
Amadio.
Pushing it on through the neutral zone. To Bowling.
Shit, he's gonna
Can
get the puck back.
Can he generate something?
Oh!
Wonderful
barely
stop.
Got over.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
I got lucky that he
you
didn't stop and shoot back across against the grain on my block glove side. Oh! Because had he, I would have been dead to rights because I had to. I basically had to go all in
and
with that
like
right
this.
Low kick
the
save.
Was
so.
Empty. The goaltender was nowhere to be found.
Jeez,
and
come
all
on.
You can do is ring it off the post.
I hit straight on the post and it came straight back
one.
Out and right to
Still
him. Not to anybody on the side for a rebound.
San Diego's quick on the draw.
There it is. Oh.
And it's driven away again. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
All right, top of the crease. Dump it in.
And the puck gathered in by O'Brien. Toward the net.
God damn, look at that shit. Look at that shit. Two guys going to the boards, can't fucking get him off the puck. Nobody watches the fucking front of the crease. And then he perfectly puts it in
the
bottom left corner.
Or
bottom right corner.
So he
Fuck you.
A while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping
and all because
that we were gonna get that
it knows that I'm in the
goal.
Fucking
Ontario's
on the post and I can't get over
off.
Fast enough. So yeah, that's when it's gonna let a cross crease pass go through.
Now,
even though we just tried that shit and they fucking stopped
enormous
it.
Hit.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
No completion on that pass thanks to the defender. Broken stick couldn't
there you go.
It.
Break your own fucking stick. When
Break
we get
away
it.
Chance. Oh, what a stop.
Oh my gosh, dude, you really have fucking kick it in the zone?
Looks from the corner. Kicked out of the scrum. They've got it.
As far as that wasn't a penalty there, like a hooking or slashing.
San Diego's controlling play now up the
and just out of nowhere, a fucking breakaway given. And we, when we ever get a guy from the point who skates it in a little bit to shoot at the top of the slot, he always breaks his fucking stick.
And he
always
steps across the line.
And there's an update I did right before this
to
game too
minute.
So I don't think it's playing any fucking differently so they said fuck you know
Ontario's
actually fixing the fucking game
the
we probably made sure we could we
Facing
have people
with it up the wing.
Doing microtransactions work properly so
terrific save with no reaction time
so oh they could get fucking money from people oh I bet you that shit works saves. Fucking
the
just perfect
minutes are in the books. Ontario's connected once,
six
and
shots.
That's the only goal. One period played.
And they're
high-level
fucking shots,
to
too.
Begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far? San Diego's team is still in this game.
Boston, so far, is a shit defense, but that's nothing new. So what? Hooking, slashing. There you go.
Management. They did not manage the puck at all in that first period. Ontario's.
What did we? We had like how many shots? Three.
2 minute penalty.
Yeah, that's gonna get it done.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. He's kept it in.
Oh my gosh, you missed the fucking net 3 feet away.
Ontario's
doesn't even get a wraparound shot now.
Possession.
Okay.
San Diego's going back to get restarted with their advantage. Game's
the zone. We're on a power play. You shouldn't get outman on the boards.
And he's held up against
the
boards.
And you're going to.
Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick.
Oh, it goes off of us again, and they get it. And
just working. And that one sent back out to center. That puck comes to the biggest stick blade on the ice.
Oh my god damn it! Dude, fucking fight for it! God damn!
Short-handed.
Just fucking lets it go up the boards and lets the other fucking team get it. Good god! And skated
that
backwards.
Shows you it's never a bad play to get
right as
to
I went to pass it, he skated
Ontario's
fucking backwards so they can get a fucking shot.
Lead.
A fucking interception
the
out of it.
The way they've been playing.
God damn!
The Gulls with a win at center.
Short-handed by number 10, Tyler Pitlick.
Chip, terrific glove save, but it's loose. Ontario's cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now.
Mashed fucking in. Ridiculous. Every goddamn goal. It's that horse shit that just fucks you.
Nah,
you should. The defense should have had it, but fuck it, right? Point.
Wonderful save with a pad.
Fuck you for attempting to fucking save it. How's he miss that? Yeah, back away from the puck so you don't have to go fight for it in the corner. God damn it. And now the game's fucked.
Looking for
I can
shot on.
Not really going to make it fucking worth it fucking with the amount of saves I'm going to be able to get. And that's if I don't give up another goddamn goal from now on. Which we know is probably not going to find. Oh, God. Fucking bury that shit. One timer and he fucking can't fucking put it in a corner. It doesn't give you the fucking automatic goal, no matter what the goalie did. It's going to go in. So, yeah, of course, that didn't fucking happen there. There you go. Skate it out in front of the middle. Pass it in front of the middle. Oh, them updates are great, EA.
Using the point. He's got it.
Oh, yeah. Don't skate it in while you had open net. Yeah, miss the puck.
Way wide. I'm sure he meant well.
Missing the net that badly, there's going to be
skate
a
away from it, fucking
from the coach when he gets back.
Oh,
to the
god
bench.
Damn it.
Long lead pass. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
There was some room.
Take that shit out.
Not enough.
I guess I'll have to cover it, huh?
Great glove save.
You just want to give it right back to the fucking person.
Just a tad under 8 minutes have gone by. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two.
Good even job though we win the face-off, the they face get the goddamn puck.
Teammate comes in. Great stick there.
And there's
play is
the
stopped,
hook.
And now we'll
here comes the power play goal.
The Gulls guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook. And it's lifted back out of trouble.
8 minutes, 32 seconds.
Ontario's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Moved along and in.
He almost got fucking through a breakaway on a
pitching
fucking power play.
Ryan. And he dumps it in. Closed off effectively and sealed. Great take, dangerous area. Terrific hand-eye.
Okay.
Ontario's in possession and moving up the wing. Looks over his options from the corner. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man.
Couldn't fucking see shit.
And that one
God damn it. Look at all this goddamn traffic. Oh.
Passes it back to the point. Waits with it. Pulls his way along. Back at the point now.
Oh,
skates it across the
look
blue
at this.
Line.
Skating up. Defenseman skating up to the fucking front. Dump it.
Oh,
yeah, wait to get fucking crushed on the boards. Damn it.
Terrific.
Oh, how did I fucking save that?
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Oh!
Great pad save. What pressure by the power play. Looks for room. Oh, and what
no.
a spectacular
I'm
save.
Covering that.
And he'll cover.
Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, that's a putting your head fucking down
What an
trying to get fucking breath
there.
After it.
That's an excellent shot that he's able to deny.
All this fucking traffic. Where's our shit? Nobody's fucking even within the vicinity of their fucking goalie. 6 seconds on the power play. Somebody win it and dump it, dump it, dump it, dump it, just dump it. Thank you. Fucking shit.
The goals are back even.
I had to use my right stick a lot on those fucking saves on the power play.
Into the attacking
or penalty
end.
Kill, really.
Solid glove save.
Take that.
And he holds on. Just under 8 minutes.
Get a new line
on the clock this period. Ontario's lead on the strength of that recent goal is 2. Great job on a cut.
There
pass.
You go. The 2-on-1. 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 Yeah, right to pass the it point. Backwards.
Brings a shot. That's a
oh my gosh.
Save.
Just waited for the goalie to move, stay there, and then shoot save. It right into him. Oh, fucking hell.
Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Gloved. The goalie gave him the glove side.
Those nearly are goals. When they just fucking do giveaways right in front of the net.
Thought he'd made a pretty good
that's
shot
the only
here.
Way we could fucking
the
score.
Goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Grab the two centermen tie. They score.
There you go.
It's only a one goal game now.
And their goalie even committed to that left side, like or the glove the side, and the glove was period. Down, and it just was an automatic goal.
Face-off win.
It's one of those face-off. Basically plays where if you do that pretty much 8 times out of 10 it's going to be a goal.
Ontario's in their own end setting things up.
Just depending on if the guy's looks accuracy and all that shit. There you go.
The scrum
get on against
the
fucking post.
Good jab with the stick there.
Okay, they got the puck
he's
back.
Got that pass at the point. A shot.
Oh, fuck it.
Stop.
God damn it. God damn it. Made the first fucking save. And our own fucking defenseman just skates by and lets the fucking rebound go right to the guy. And of course, the rebound goes right to his fucking tape. And then I can't make the other fucking save fast enough. Because I'm still stuck
goalie
in the fucking
the
goal,
the
glove save
hands,
animation that
rebound.
Wouldn't let me fucking move.
Goalie's got to do better than this. The initial shot, he handles, but he leaves the rebound sitting
what's
there.
The fucking defense? Tie stick up. 27? Fucking hook
Ontario's
him. Do something.
Late second period
but
lead, and
nothing.
Two goals now.
Can just do that. Just watch a fucking goal in the back
off.
Of the net.
They won
God
the
damn it!
He gains the zone. Assisted by number 10. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Buffaloes couldn't drag it through. Oh, wonderful play!
There you go, intercept it. Yeah, we're going to give the other fucking team a shutout. That looked like offsides to me.
Get through. 2 periods are gone. Lots of entries on the score sheet. Lots more to come, perhaps.
16
in the
shots.
Third period. It's close. These two teams lead the ice, separated by 2. Opening faceoff of the third period. Trying to go to Dow. And a slashing penalty is forthcoming.
There we go. Another power play for him.
To Gilbert.
What else
the
do they fucking
gets
need?
To the bench. Still, there's time on this delayed call.
There was room there for him as well.
Set up and the pass just goes wide. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over.
Our power play couldn't do shit. Theirs is like the best fucking power play ever.
2 minute slashing penalty.
Dump it. Dump it!
Good reach and a good step in there for possession. It's dumped in. Carried out of his own end towards center.
Yeah, look at him setting it up.
Snapping a pass to Down.
Keeping the man... A man
Ontario's
advantage
moving the puck through center
going
ice.
Forward.
Propelled to Dow.
We just get one guy goes forward, gets out behind fucking man, out fucking hustled.
Gives it over to the point.
And then fucking just loses the puck in the corner and they fucking
free.
Dump it down the fucking ice every fucking time.
Moving it now in the defensive zone. And the puck to the bench.
Oh my
up.
God. We can't even fucking dump it.
A little under 4
we throw it in the fucking bench.
In the third. Ontario's lead is 2-3-1.
Yeah, skate away from mate. Now you skate back and you give him all this fucking Wonderful save. Oh, look at that. That's fucking interference. And I've moved, and he's fucking stuck down in that fucking covering the puck animation. And he's still stuck there. He's still stuck. I got fucking knocked out, and then they fucking... God damn it, referee.
You want to score goals, especially off of rebounds? Go to this area. Ontario's goal has built an even bigger
fucking horse shit. The time you get the fucking...
The opposition,
the shots. Where you can have a decent amount of shots against you. Oh, fuck you. Four goals against. Your fucking team won't do goddamn thing. Fucking hell, what the fuck is this shit?
That is fortunate.
Your defense can't do shit and your offense won't do a fucking thing. Oh, but there'll be games where you fucking win 5-4. That's when you score them big amount of goals. It's never a 4 fucking 1 win or a fucking landslide fucking victory. No. It's always goddamn close. Oh, and another power play. Why not?
Penalty for this. San Diego's 2-minute penalty is for high sticking. The Gulls with a face-off
yeah,
win.
Keep it, hold it, don't dump it.
San Diego's accelerating ahead through the neutral zone. Thrown in.
God damn it.
Ontario's back to play in their own end as the clock ticks down on the power.
There's the giveaway right in front, but we still fucking miss.
Gilbert's carrying it back in his
Yeah, 36. Yeah, skate away from him so he can just skate by you.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Save!
Dump it! Oh, fucking hell.
Got a chance. Wonderful. They
God,
score.
Fucking ref, they're running into me!
These guys have.
I can't fucking save it because they fucking ran into me. And I'm stuck in the, oh, I got hit animation. What the fucking hell?
As well. I mean, the
this is a goddamn power play on as well. There's nobody fucking, goal. Every fucking
just
body not fucking back. And a fucking pool. Fuck you, game. God damn you.
Can see momentum in this game. It has shifted.
Go ahead and quit that, but it will give me every fucking goddamn goal against my goals against average. And they'll fucking put 7 goals up, and it'll say, oh, I gave up 7 goals. Fuck you, I did. Oh, and that's going to be the end of the season, I bet. A 6-2 loss, yeah. And our stats. 81 save percentage, 3.44 goals against. We only played 12 goddamn games. Well, we played some in the NHL, but still. And our team's not going to make it to the fucking playoffs at 32-20 goddamn 9. Fucking piece of shit. We might be able to play the Barracuda game. Oh, we will. Who gives a fuck? 32-30-3. 33-29-4. Yeah, let's see how this fucking works out. Oh, their offense is 77, by the way, and ours is 71. Yeah! Isn't it great when the stats for the other team actually affects the game and your stats don't do shit?
It's a
yeah, so good.
Night for
so
hockey.
Good, EA. Yeah, home run, EA. Fucking home run.
With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro,
and I know
Mike
it's
Cameron.
Not the right sport, but this isn't fucking hockey. That's for fucking sure. I don't know what fucking professional team won't have people fucking crashing the net or fucking,
net,
you know, at least not letting people get breakaways on fucking... Power on penalty kills and let fucking people just skate by him.
Turn the wrist shot.
Good God, he just fucking dropped the puck right in front of me with 83 sitting
the
there.
Through center.
Oh yeah, professional
Gets
play
in,
at his fucking finest
options.
There.
And it's a good pickup. He's got him against the glass. The Barracudas have possession in their own end. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Lets it go. That's a good pad save. There's a hooking call on this play, but he keeps going. The Gulls through the neutral
Come on, hooking
zone.
Call. Fucking give me the I had to run out myself.
Goalie to the bench, arms still in the air. Substitution made. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Better get your head up.
All that goddamn fucking running into me.
The Barracudas guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade.
Not one of those fucking goals last game was my fucking fault.
Sent out, and he'll make him chase it.
Oh, fuck you. You go get it and get blown up at the corner.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Kicked out of the scrum.
Yeah, you go. Pass center to each other with 3 feet away.
The Gulls want to generate something up the wing. Behind the net.
Can you? No. Here you go. Make the pass towards the goalie, so it's not really a fucking pass.
Goalie's looking around the screen to try to find the puck.
So on this power play, they will resume from their own.
There you go. Nearly give it up.
Loose puck due to the play by Burridge.
1 minute into our power play. Dump it like that, you fucking retard.
In their own end, in
where is everybody? Where's the fuck? If you're gonna dump it, where is everybody to fucking get it?
Off.
This is our power play, by the way.
Directing that one to Cramarosa.
Oh my god.
The Barracudas luck that along in their own end.
This is the same power play that right fucking team had where they had like eight shots. Going and back and forth and fucking making passes. We can't even get in their
the
own fucking zone.
The wing are moving the puck.
There we go.
Shoots one.
Missed
it. That shot
fucking wide.
And the heat's taken off by the clear. He has charged way out of his net to play this.
Had to put it off the board so he wouldn't fucking
back even.
Pass it towards the guy and then just not start backing away and then let the guy fucking get it.
Terrific.
There you go. Don't make him fucking move.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Flings it. Score!
Thank God. He finally fucking skates into the zone. When there's fucking open ice, always, he finally fucking skated in instead of passing it backwards.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Number 8, assisted by number 11, Joseph Cramarosa. Time of the goal.
A shot. Great stick save.
There was some room there, but my own fucking defenseman got my fucking way and pushed me to the left. Come on, 29-17. Tried the fucking net. Get in front. 17 was there. Make a fucking pass. Oh, and then nearly had a breakaway.
Goes back deep for it. San Diego's recoiling in the defensive zone.
Look at this 1-3-1 they're playing. Isn't that trap?
And they are
that was
an
old trap, wasn't it? 1-3-1?
Great glove save, but it's loose. San Jose's up the wing, setting things up. To the point it comes. And possession is changed.
That shit don't work anymore.
Brilliant
unless they took the red line out
pass.
And you can make the fucking pass.
Another
so now what they do is they make that one pass from the zone, and the guy that's sitting at their blue line just makes the tip dump
end, trying to get to the neutral zone.
And gets past the trap.
Near the last minute of the first. Puck is thrown to O'Brien. Now it's directed to Beach.
Period.
Maintaining possession up the wing. Moves
gate in. Six is right there. Oh, then wait till he gets fucking covered. Then make the fucking pass.
It goes to the offense.
Oh, my
they worked hard in that period. The Gulls are the only team to score.
Two shots, so that means the next shot or two, they'll have a fucking goal and tie up the game. The game. And I'm sure it'll happen within the first 4 minutes of the fucking second period.
In this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
I don't think the coaches did shit.
The Gulls looking to head man up the wing. Decides to head
27's wide open.
Brings a shot. Score!
Thank you.
The Gulls
fucking
have
hell.
Now made it 2-0. They have been overwhelming. San Diego's got another face-off win. He takes that pass right off the left wing.
There you go. Somebody go to the net. Drive the net.
Looking for
23. Fucking shit. Just give it away.
Moved along and in.
Oh, fuck.
And a good save in the goal crease.
There you go. Get it the fuck
two
away.
Sticks together, they cancel. The Gulls look to make a difference up the wing.
Here, let it trickle on net and just stayed there and waited for the guy in front. The the other team. There you go.
Three in a row.
Fucking driving the fucking slot, and that's what happened. Finally, that fucking happens every fucking time.
San Diego's just continuing to hammer away on the shot board, enormous, and the score is large.
What I was saying is that they're letting the fucking other teammate the fucking net. Slow it down.
They're up by three. The goal right through center. Aims the zone. Has it back deep. Good place to shoot from. San Jose's accelerating ahead through center ice. That shot hit a man.
I was just going down because it had one man driving the net, one man in front for a high deflection. It was all fucking bullshit.
Oh,
fucking poor shit pass.
Fires, not through. Pitching it to Goodrow.
There you go.
On through the corner. Shot not.
Get the fuck out of here. Get move! Move, fucker!
The goal
God damn it.
Back in their own end.
I think you have to do the fucking poke check to get out of that stuck position when it fucking does that shit to you.
Dangerous area. Chooses the corner for this.
Not a shot.
The Barracudas with possession in their own end. Up to the point.
Watch the man in front.
Lucked out of the defensive zone. Carried through center ice.
I'm gonna drive the net. 17. Fucking don't skate backwards.
Tries to get it on net.
Oh my god, he missed the fucking one timer.
The Barracudas wheel one ahead up the wing. Able to attack now. Back near the blue line to Wall. Flings it. A marvelous.
God damn it. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. Rebounds right to the fucking guy perfectly so he can just get it and fucking put it on net and get an easy fucking goal. My defensemen don't do shit about fucking containing a goddamn rebound or containing the guy getting the fucking rebound. No. Another 16. He's fighting them all. He just perfectly right to him. Perfect. How many fucking times you gotta script that shit, EA?
So there's some hope here before the end of the second period.
No matter what I fucking did there, and
neutralized face-off win.
I got stuck in the animation so it wouldn't let me get up fast fucking. It wouldn't let me do shit fast enough to fucking save me.
The Barracudas up the wing, locked the puck.
It told me, go fuck myself. Now there's a fucking goal for you. And then look at this. Let him skate in.
And it's driven away again.
Fucking ridiculous. Under 10 seconds.
They
here comes a scripted goal. That was nearly it, that fucking one-timer.
The second period,
I don't know what happened,
books,
it just fucking fanned on it.
A lot of goals and maybe more coming up in the third. But after all of that work, the difference in this game, just a pair. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
So that means they're probably going to get a goal within early in the period and then make it close for the rest of the game. Look at this breakaway. Look at that. Goddamn, under 30 fucking. Under actually 40 seconds. Breakaway right off the first of the goddamn first fucking faceoff. Skates right in between my defenders and they didn't do shit. Actually separate. Part like the red fucking sea and let them in. Yeah, skate back 21. What the fuck was that?
Weight transfer. Transferring your weight
perfect,
from your back
perfect.
Foot
give him a fucking goal at the beginning of the first fucking third
exactly
period. Nah, keep
there.
It keep it even fucking or close,
video,
EA. Keep it fucking close.
Really
don't let us fucking blow them out like they always do
to
me. Like last
shot.
Fucking game. No, fuck you.
Picks up that pass. What's next?
God damn it.
The Barracuda setting
just a breakaway out of nowhere. There's no reason a breakaway should fucking happen right there. But now fucking game gives itself a goddamn breakaway.
From the outside. Great glove save.
Take that shit out of here.
Now that's a quick glove.
Yeah, pass it in front to each other.
Their own zone. Got it at the point.
Side to side.
So again,
trying to generate
deflection doesn't go fucking nowhere. So again, fucking stats aren't going to be fucking worth shit this fucking game.
Lots of pressure coming from the offensive team, Doc.
I need fucking 20 shots for that shit to happen. Deflection right in the middle of the goalie. No fucking anywhere else. Nah, fuck that.
Gotta find a way to put the puck in the net. Pointed to Nieto. Good intercept.
Breakaway, come on.
Breakaway. Wonderful save.
Look at that. Their guy skates over, opens a fucking slot, and fucking picks the bottom corner and hits the fucking post. We put it right off the fucking goalie. Fuck you.
Face-off win here. The Barracudas carrying on in their own end. Gains the zone. He could start some danger here. Good intercept.
Well, that would have been a goal had they got it through.
Another turnover in this very close game.
Solid pad save.
And we just passed our cross crease, goes right to the goalie, as if it were a fucking shot.
San Diego's got that face-off win.
Skate in! Don't skate away!
No
God damn it. Just wait to get the fucking puck up. That's all they're doing.
Back to Goodrow.
Well, all this fucking pressure where we fucking had them fucking pinned in. Giving up. Just give that shit up.
Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Let's it go.
Cover that shit up.
Puck covered.
God damn it. And you know it's coming. You know it's coming. It's going to fucking script a goal in under 2 fucking minutes, or at least under a minute. And they're going to go to fucking overtime. I know it.
And the pickup.
5:40 left.
What'll he do?
This will probably be the last game of the fucking season. And the last game today. Oh, don't bury it! Don't fucking bury the cross crease. Fucking last time they fucking did that, they picked the bottom corner of the fucking net. We throw it right back into the fucking goal.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
A big win. Let's see
there
what
you
happens.
Go. Give it up. Face-off win that we just give right back to the other fucking
into
team.
The attacking end. Fires.
There it is. I had to make sure I had to close down that fucking blocker side, but as soon as I moved, it gave him the fucking glove side open.
San Diego's coaching.
So if you
want to
say that was my fucking fault, fine.
They have been tied.
There's the goddamn goal that ties the goddamn game. There you go. Give it up. Pass it right in front of the fucking net. And of course, they have all the momentum. Don't put it up in the top of the fucking corner of the net. Nah, just throw it at the bottom of nearest fucking feet. Can't stand this shit.
And they've won that draw.
We all knew. Oh, when the game wants me to get fucking blown out, oh, it'll fucking blow me out. Fucking 5-1. But anytime we play, nah, it's got to be fucking even. It's got to be. That was a little glitch there where it jumped me around.
Right in front.
It's got to be fucking even. It's got to be fucking close. It's got to be a 2-1, 3-2, 4-2, 4-3 win. It's got to be a fucking overtime. It's got to be exciting. Let's script the excitement. Then it's not like fucking exciting because I can fucking see it coming. Oh, thank God. We get a scripted goal. It's a fucking under a minute mark. What'd I say? 4-3 win? Oh, fucking shit. Which fucking negates any fucking stats that I needed. The save percentage. Yeah. Fuck it, right? Still, I've played 2 goddamn seasons. I have not made the fucking top 3 stars of the night once. That's goddamn ridiculous. That's because you can't affect the fucking game when you're a goalie. You just hope it doesn't fucking... it just doesn't fuck you. And you just hope you pick
up the wings, dude,
all the right
possession.
Fucking decisions that night. You hope you make the right guesses. Oh, look at this. Look at that. Look at that. Script the goal in under 10 seconds. 1.3. The guy fucking skating in had a fucking got hit on the goddamn boards. Still was able to get the goddamn puck back. And he was able to not only do that, skate to the fucking front of the net. Where's this fucker going? Where is this fucker going? Larson. Where's 18 going? Out of the fucking net. Just let him... I had to make sure I had to take the fucking shot And then, of course, he makes the goddamn pass, and I can't get over. Fucking easy. Fucking 1 second goddamn left. What did I say? Go to goddamn overtime. A fucking course. Give him that shit. Just give him the goddamn game. Give him the fucking win. Just let him get a fucking breakaway right off the fucking face off. Just like they did in the third, and let him fucking score and let us get the fuck out of here.
We have begun sudden death overtime. Somebody who has been on the ice tonight will leave
the ice.
Hey, yo,
skate backwards towards him. Don't look at him coming in.
The Gulls continuing on through center ice. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead.
There you go. Don't fucking shoot it. Skate around the guy. Just fucking walk into him.
He's in on an onside play.
It looked like to me he was just throwing this puck to net, hoping it hits something and goes in.
Wanting to generate skate something off the wing.
Go to the middle.
Oh, that one hit someone on the way.
Our own guy fucking hit it. It didn't even get to the net.
Can't get a shot on.
Oh, how'd you miss it? There. Larson, of course, is that piece of shit. Larson fucking
great
misses
save.
It.
Who's popped? The defense was in the way. Shoots. The shot blocked.
And we block our own shot again.
Pass attempt to Wall. It's an onside play. Tied up on the boards. Sockered along by Wall. He is hooked. He kind of shook
there
it
you
off
go.
And continues to play.
4-on-3 for a minute 16.
A
who
penalty
gives a shit?
Has been called, and the game could hinge on this. It is a rare power play that is.
Well, I'll probably give him a fucking
three,
shorthanded goal.
Right now, and it begins. Goalie's left the safety of his goal crease.
There it is. Gives it right up to him.
The Gulls.
I fucking pass it straight
line.
To the guy who's against the boards, but it fucking throws it out in the middle. Fucking piece of shit. Oh, this little shitty backhand, by the way, as well.
This next faceoff is the largest one this game has seen. Off the faceoff.
I went to go make the pass, and as I was making the pass on the guy on the boards, I just watched the replay while I'm watching Twitch. And the guy skated towards me and then skated towards the middle where it would be towards. If I passed it straight, it would be. And it went past him. The other team would get it like he fucking did. If he would have stayed there, it would have been against the fucking boards. But no, it let him fucking skate up and fucking close down the angle. So if he fucking missed it like he fucking did, it gives it to the other fucking team. Which it fucking did. Any fucking way to fuck you over in this game.
A shot.
There you go. Don't stop and shoot it short side.
Developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
33 seconds left. Tries to clear, and that one cleared by the penalty killers. Taken over again. Skate kick out of the scrum. Shoot.
Oh my God! How the fuck you let him fucking get you against the board? Two of you! There's two of you! Goddamn, two of you, you fucker! And then it just, of course, he went perfectly to himself right in front of the corner of the net.
Created the offensive opportunity.
The guy had the fucking puck, and I can't react fast enough. And of course, if you close against the post, then he's gonna just take it out and score on the far side. So it doesn't give a goddamn what the fuck you do there. Nah, fucking let him get a fucking short end goal. I fucking knew it. Fuck this shit. God damn it. Fucking piece of shit. Does it really fucking matter, the training? How about that? Enjoy it. And that's gonna be the goddamn season. And that's gonna be the video for fucking the day. There it is. There's the stats for the end of the fucking season. Now I'm just gonna skim through the fucking simulate until we get to the next fucking season, of course. There it is. All right, bye.